Just ahead, anger over the Waitara shooting report reaches the doorstep of police headquarters. Petrol prices rise for the second time in 10 days, and we'll have the latest on the Russia sub rescue mission. Plus, the cafe that's inspired a very cool music collection and wedding dress madness in Boston.